So we get to the Chopin trio. We propose you tonight an arrangement with clarinet instead of violin. You will say, you will tell. But arrangements were very popular. Actually, most of the music, symphonies, string quartets, opera, they would get to everybody's house through arrangements. So we are in the tradition, as we did with the Schubert Lieder, which were arranged for many, many different instruments. So music is music, used to say Alban Berg. So we can just, the clarinet will propose you a different point of view on the piece, because of course it's different. But at the same time, Chopin was an incredible operatic composer. He would tell his students that if they want to learn the piano, they should go to listen to the opera. And he was in love with Rossini, Cherubini, and especially Bellini. And when he was 18 and he wrote this piece, we know that he would go very often to Warsaw Theater and to Vienna, to Berlin, to listen to opera. And he listened to a lot of Bellini, Rossini, Cherubini, and many other composers. He wanted his students to go and listen to the great singers, because piano must sing like a singer. So the trio is a very operatic piece, in our opinion. And he goes through different styles. So we have a very dramatic first movement with incredible violent gestures. But then we have a second movement, which is actually a very opera buffa movement. So again, we are in this kind of situation where we have almost a drunk character, like the piano at the beginning. It's ridiculous. And the cello plays this. So cello and clarinet play completely different thing, which has nothing to do with the piano. So we are in the world of opera buffa. The third movement is a big Bellini dramatic scene in a recitativo style. And we have also reference in Bellini operas, which really sound like some fragments of the trio, of the third movement. And the last movement is a big Krakowiak with a lot of influence of popular music, popular Jewish music that Chopin used to listen in the street, played by Jewish or Romanian musicians. So it's fantastic what we have. We have all the styles. We have opera seria, we have opera buffa, we have dance music, and we have popular music. So a global piece with all the styles in it. Thank you very much. Have a good concert.
Thank you.